Welcome. In this video, I'm going to show you how to install IPTV Smarters Pro on your iPhone. Now, it is very simple and I'll walk you through each and every step. So the first you want to do is you want to open up your App Store. So you type in App Store and you basically open up your App Store. Then you want to click onto the search icon in the bottom right corner and then tap onto the search bar. Here you want to type in Smarters Player Lite and click on search. And then you can already see, you can actually find this app, Smarters Player Lite. And below that, we even have IPTV Smarters Player. So the one that I recommend to use is Smarters Player Lite. To be honest, I have not actually used these ones. You can see we even have Smarters Pro right here. So this is the original app. And you can see there are a couple other ones as well. So the one which I recommend to use, I recommend using is Smarters Player Lite, as this one is extremely similar to the one you get on TV. However, you can also try the Smarters Pro, which seems to be also a really good app. However, it doesn't have the same interface. So in order to actually use this, click on Smarters Player Lite. You then want to confirm your order or basically your installation. And after you've confirmed it with your Face ID, the app is being installed. So I'll quickly wait until it's finished and then you can click on open. And now you can see it has the same interface as the TV app. And here you can choose if they want to find Bluetooth devices and also if they can access your or send you notification. And here you can now go ahead and basically use your Smarters Player Pro on your iPhone. So this is pretty much the tutorial on how you can use IPTV Smarters Pro on your iPhone. If this video was helpful, make sure to like the video and thank you for watching.